Venus Williams, who is best known as the former superstar tennis player and one half of the dynamic Williams sisters, has managed to snag some pretty luxurious real estate in multiple locations in Florida and in California. A few years ago, Venus, alongside her sister Serena, had sold their longtime South Florida home, which they had snagged back in 1998. In addition, Venus has also owned real estate in Hollywood Hills. However, she had listed it back in 2014 after originally snagging the property in 2005. Perhaps most impressive is that in 2019, Venus Williams spent nearly $10 million on a secluded waterfront retirement home with its own beach and private cottage for her sister Serena in the exclusive Jupiter Island of Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a house tour that you do not want to miss. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though we've done house tours of our own, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anybody. Venus Williams has had quite the lucrative career, killing it in professional tennis, garnering a net worth of $95 million. Williams is a former world number one and is generally credited with ushering in a new era of power on the women's professional tennis tour. She has been ranked world number one in singles on 3 separate occasions and is touted as being the first African-American woman to achieve the feat during the open era. Aw man, you love to see it. As of July 2017, Venus had earned $38 million on the court. That was enough to make her the second highest earning female tennis player of all time, topping Maria Sharapova with $36.5 million, putting her behind her sister Serena Williams at $85 million. Now, Venus is not the jealous type. In fact, the two are very supportive of each other and have made a number of real estate purchases together. By 2020, her career earnings stood at $40.5 million. Off the court, Venus typically makes between $5 million and $10 million per year from endorsements alone. In early 2019, Venus Williams spent nearly $10 million on a secluded waterfront retirement home with its own beach and private cottage for her sister Serena in the exclusive Jupiter Island of Florida. The main house has 3 bedrooms, the property has 2 guest houses, lush tropical gardens, breathtaking ocean views, a pool, an outdoor kitchen, and a bar, but no tennis court. Well, it's looking like Venus actually finished playing tennis altogether. Venus continues to stay busy today. In 2020, Venus launched her hashtag CoachVenusWorkouts on Instagram Live as fundraisers for the Equal Justice Initiative. She is matching all donations to the nonprofit organization. The Equal Justice Initiative's goal is to end mass incarceration and excessive punishment, challenge racial and economic injustice, and protect basic human rights. What's poppin', guys? It's Clyde Smith, and today we bring you another house tour right here on Famous Entertainment. Now, I did notice that about 95% of you watching aren't subscribed, so be sure to hit that subscribe button because we post a new video daily. If you like these videos, ring that bell for notifications, follow me on the gram, and as per usual, let me know whose house tour is next in those comments down below. Now, let's get into this video. Back in 2014, Venus Williams had listed her home in the Hollywood Hills West District for $1.8 million. The home was set in the heart of Nicholas Canyon. The 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom home is on just under a half acre. She purchased the property for $1.9 million in 2005 and renovated the house, adding a new deck, floors, a fireplace, and hardware, turning it into a luxurious mid-century modern estate. The mid-century post and beam house, built in 1955, features a foyer, a den, an updated kitchen. Records show the house features a modest 1,528 square feet of living space. In addition, the home features a number of luxe amenities, including an enormous swimming pool, lawn, and deck that boasts canyon views. Just take a look at those luxurious lounging areas around the pool that come complete with a profusion of lavish furnishings, gazebo, and gardens. Perfect for entertaining. In addition, there are also mountain views from the nearby half-acre site, which is set off a gated driveway. Venus ended up selling the home for $1.7 million, so she did take a bit of a hit with her original purchase and listing, but with everything that she has in the bank, we're willing to bet that she isn't sweating too hard over it. Second on the house tour is the former South Florida estate that Venus had co-owned with her sister Serena Williams. Venus had owned the property for 2 decades, buying it in 1998 for $525,000 and building the lavish 8,500 square foot house over the next 2 years. The home was eventually sold in 2018 for $2.6 million. The 6-bedroom house has all the elements of a classic South Florida mansion, with grand sun-filled interiors, a clay tile roof, and a pool and cabana. Not gonna lie, these renovations that Venus has done were perfect, as she has a resort-like pool and spa installed, as well as an outdoor gazebo and a 5,000 square foot patio that overlooks the man-made lake. Inside the 2-story house is built with an open floor plan, soaring ceiling heights, and floor-to-ceiling windows. The main living room features marble floors, while Venus detailed the bedrooms with warm hardwood floors and crown molding. The home boasts a cozy home theater, library, gym, and juice bar, while the 2nd story of the home contains a large loft area and private guest suites. Probably the most impressive home in Venus's real estate portfolio is a $10 million waterfront retirement home with its own beach and private cottage for her sister Serena. The sprawling resort-style retreat is in the exclusive Jupiter Island in Florida and includes a main three-bedroom house and two guest houses, set in a lush tropical garden boasting breathtaking ocean views. Some of the luxe amenities include an enormous pool, outdoor kitchen, and bar for those that fancy a cocktail. Just take a look at the lavish outdoor kitchen and bar with granite countertops and even a television screen for entertaining. So what's going on, Venus? Can I get an invite to the pool party? As previously mentioned in the intro, the sprawling estate does not feature a tennis court, but hey, she did plenty of damage on the court during her career. It is expected that sister Serena, husband and daughter will be regular guests, with the couple getting to choose between the one bedroom guest house and a roomier two bedroom private cottage. They won't have far to walk to reach the beach either, with the 1 acre garden stretching 312 feet before a short path leads directly onto pristine white sands. The guest houses are just as comfortable and spacious, with cozy carpeting, wooden details, and breathtaking ocean views from nearly every room. In addition, the property features its own cottage that comes complete with two bedrooms and two bathrooms, perfect for relaxation. The entire property, decked out with hardwood floors, vaulted ceilings, and nautically themed decor, totals 25 rooms, 10,000 square feet, with an open airy space and lots of natural light. The home resembles a vacation getaway or an exclusive beach resort. Not a bad life when you get to decide between an indoor and outdoor kitchen. However, the interior kitchen features stainless steel appliances, marble countertops, and an island, perfectly centered in the room. In addition, the kitchen features a walk-in pantry with more room than you know what to do with. The whole property has a whopping 8 bathrooms, one of which includes a large shower, clawfoot bathtub that boasts stunning views and is updated with stainless steel features. The master bedroom features a profusion of lavish furnishings, seating area, large flat screen television, perfect for binging live television sporting events, and a cozy fireplace. In addition, the master bedroom features a private balcony and a walk-in closet, big enough to pose as an additional room to the house. Records show that Venus managed to knock more than $1 million off the original $10.9 million asking price before closing on $9.6 million in January. So, in addition to killing it on the court, it appears that Venus is not too bad at negotiating either. Alright, so I think I'll bring this house tour to an end right here. We got to take a quick look at Venus Williams' homes and the luxurious new dig that she picked up on Jupiter Island. After seeing that fancy little abode he snagged, what did you think? Was it everything that you'd expect out of Venus Williams? I mean, personally, I'm a huge fan of that new retirement dig. Out of all of Venus's features in her homes, which were your fave? You guys can even go ahead and let me know in the comment section down below. My name is Clyde Smith, and I'll see you guys in the next video.